Hey you all, so I got a video for you guys. I really appreciate it if you watched the whole video after watching Eric Trump humiliating himself on air, leaving the host stunned. Hi, welcome to JOA. If new to my channel, please click subscribe and click the bell button so you'll be the first to know when I upload. Watch this clip and I'll come back with some more.
I can tell you as a son, it's never fun watching your father fly off to Walter Reed on Marine One, right? I mean, that's something that, you know, that's a day that no son wants to, you know, again, remember, it's that's so fun to watch. But I'm telling you, I spoke to him three times that next Saturday. The guy sounded 100%. It was amazing. It actually probably goes to speak to how good some of these vaccines that are being created are. And what my father's done on the vaccine front, no one could have done. No one could have done. I mean, literally, Biden was calling my father xenophobic for shutting down America from travel to China. I mean, and the virus came from China. My father literally started day one creating this vaccine. He worked to push this vaccine. And now my father just took it, and you see how well he got over it. And,
wait, can you?
I think
can
it's
you,
an inspiration. I think as Americans, John, we should be very proud of that.
Can you clarify that? You said your father just took a vaccine?
Meaning when he was in Walter Reed, the medicines that he was taking. And
the therapeutics.
He felt horrible. And on Saturday, again, I spoke to the man three times on Saturday, and he sounded tremendous. And I think it goes to show the power of, you know, medicine and in this country, and how far that, you know, that we've come on COVID in the last, you know, 6-7 months.
So you guys, there's actually not a vaccine at the moment. Please do not listen to Casper the Ghost. Please, according to the FDA at this time, there is no vaccine to prevent coronavirus disease. The FDA is working with vaccine developers and other researchers and manufacturers to help expedite the development and availability of medical products such as vaccines, antibodies, and drugs to prevent COVID-19. The drugs that Donald Trump was on did not actually enter the phase of clinical trials, and he's making his condition seem to be as if it was horrible, because despite the fact of his commentary towards his condition, his doctor saying that his condition was mild. And you guys all know Trump loves to play the victim. He went on Rush Limbaugh, said he could have been one of the five people that he knew that were his acquaintances that passed away due to COVID. And his doctors were saying that his conditions were mild, and he was given drugs that were not even going through the phase of clinical trials. So you guys, please be careful. Do not listen to anything this man says. Do not listen to Casper the Ghost or Bobblehead Donald Trump Jr. Listen to the FDA. Listen to the CDC. Listen to Dr. Fauci. Listen to the people who actually have expertise in infectious disease control, not the nepotism Donald Trump political wannabe family. But anyways, let me know what's in the comments below. Please do subscribe and click the bell button so you'll be the first to know when I upload. Deuces, yay!